Okay, February 1st, 2019. It's 3 p.m. in my timeline. Place is Zagreb, Croatia, Europe. So now I'm in direct of the east. That church tower is south. That anomalous up there is southwest. As usual. I don't know, it's visible how that, let's say, cloud suck in other clouds to cover the sun. And of course my cell phone is shaking and zoom in, zoom out. I'm doing absolutely nothing. Okay, now we will see. Size of so-called sun is exactly as size of moon. I know it's they are usable. Okay. So and that zoom in and zoom out is something that I don't understand. And now I noticed here straight two lines. See here one second above three houses and there. That upper straight line, it looks like that pause. This is how I see it. Now I will try to put my dog on the leash. Just take those few. Okay, Zul. Thank you. So one line is going like that, the other down there. friends. They are pro photographers. Any time camera do that without my commands, it must be that camera detects some energy source. So I see that. Suspicious cloud. I don't know anymore, really. I'm tired of explanations. So pretty much this is southwest, and what will camera record it? That I don't have a clue. Okay, this is me. Zoom out. Okay. Normal. And what is that bright object? And those clouds, if they are clouds, acting strange, at least. This is south, this is east, this here north, but all action is around the sun. Check it out how that above the sun straight line going down. See that? Those are clouds. Oh, now I see some shapes inside of it. I really hope that the camera will pick it up something at least. It's hard to look at it because today it's pretty much bright. Simplify and goodbye. Love, peace to you all. This is Mario, Zagreb, Croatia, Europe. Time is now. Peace, love.